So deep inside her life, she contemplated death.
Damn, she deep, give a fella the creep.
Can't help but get attached to a woman like that.
True that, true that, true that, true that.
The contact was quite immediate, I had good tact.
Alright guys, now move on to track number 8 from Tribe's Love Movement album. This one is titled, His Name is Muddy Ranks. I don't know who Muddy Ranks is. I'm not sure if that's the actual person. Maybe it is, or maybe I'm just, I don't know. Let's see, Muddy Ranks. Who's Muddy Ranks? Okay. Oh, wait. His name is Muddy Ranks? What? I don't want to look at the lyrics. But it's... No, his name isn't... Okay. I don't know why it showed, like, Fife Dawg. I was thinking, like, maybe his... I don't know. But... Yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. His name
live
is Muddy Ranks.
Live on direct.
You know what live on direct means?
Live on direct.
Cool! Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. How you mean? How you mean? From New York to AT Aliens, you know what I'm saying?
Word AT up. Aliens.
Do it like this.
Okay, that's Outkast, right?
Do it like that. And you don't stop. And you don't quit. Unless you're in the studio doing whack shit. Yo, check it. Boom, battle.
I don't think so.
Watch your teeth shatter. Yeah. All that shit you pop in your jams, it won't matter. Bust your whole grill, now watch that joint shatter. I'm the captain of the ship. Fuck a William Shatner. NCV popping shit when they sweeter than cake batter. Claiming they style be fat, but guess who style is fatter? Then you'll be jacker. MC attacker. Fucking with the dicky, it don't get no blacker. Malik is Zach Taylor. The stress reliever. Round eyed shorty. Chocolate like a diva. Fuck what you heard, I'll make you a believer. Me getting burnt, that's like a white girl named Sharima. You never see her. Country to act like that, Ramina sets it off like my diva. Single like a DJ. No girls with fat ass.
Nice come on, that was cool.
Action teacher, for God so loved the world, he did fight. Action preacher, love to toot my own horn, similar to Lena. Before I take stage, I take sips of Aquafina. Fuck Judy Jetson, now they call me Jet Screamer. Love my coffee mug, so you can keep your dairy creamer. Tribe falling off, well, you're a goddamn dreamer. You know what I mean?
Okay, it's called the Q-tip. Okay, Fife.
Have you ever wondered what make a crowd rock? Tribe called Wesley, I go do it non-stop. Listen to the radio, we never go with pop. Cause you're not ready for this yet, boy. Say you're not ready, say you're not ready. Say you're not ready for this yet, boy. Say you're not ready, say you're not ready. Say you're not ready for this yet, boy. And we out like that, bug that.
What is that? Sheesh. That was his name. It's Muddy Ranks, track number 7 from, track number 8 from Tribe's Love Movement album. It was alright. Lyrically, it was cold lyrically, but it was just too short, I feel. That's one thing I'm fond of about this album. A lot of these tracks, yeah, too short. But I think lyrically, he did amazing lyrically. I caught a lot of what he was saying lyrically, and he had one line about, set it off like Queen Latifah, then single like Khadijah, something like that. That was crazy, and something about Lena Horne. But yeah, this was definitely a dope track. I think Fife did an amazing job on it. It was just very, very short. I feel like it could have been like a 3-4 minute long song. But anyways, I thought it was amazing. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what the tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.